Spitznagel. Coming. Collins, the kick, the beeline. Got it. Francisco Garcia with his first basket of the game. He's now one of two from the field. Air Bear wide open. Team in the overtime period. Here's Gansey. Young fires. 9 of 12 from the three-point line in the first half.
Range with which West Virginia has been shooting. I mean, it's been unbelievable some of the threes they've made.
Garcia answers. Francisco Garcia. Louisville on an 8-0 run after trailing by as many as 20. Been to the free throw line only three times. They're 2 of 3 as Miles gets the second. The winner advancing to St. Louis and the final four. So Rick Pitino told our Tracy Wolfson at halftime that he's going to allow Garcia to run the point and handle the 1-3-1. They're going to press a little bit and do some things they haven't done before, which scares them. Taquan Dean rides and fire and hits. Hair Bear step back, count it. Woo! These kids are really drilling it today. 12 of 17, 70% shooting for the West Virginia Mountaineers from the three-point line. Told his team at halftime, look, we're down by 13. We should be down by 25. Go back out there, and if we could score 2 points each minute, we could come back and win this thing, but we got to hit shots. No time for misses. Straight down the lane, knocked away, snatched out of the air, O'Bannon. Here comes O'Bannon, in and out, down the lane. Within 8.
You get back in these games with your defense.
Beeline, extra pass, Pitznagle.
Once again, leaving the jump shooter.
In the corner, Gansey from deep. Again! seconds away from the final four. Garcia to the basket. Offensive foul. It's four.
He's got to come off the floor. And he's been the most efficient offensive player for Louisville. And at a time when they need guys to put the ball in the basket, this is a tough situation for the Cardinals.
He cramped up against Washington on Thursday. Also hurt his foot. Looks like he may be cramping up now. Trainer is trying to stretch out his calf. Pitstoggle, another three. Oh, man! Pitstoggle has been unconscious in this tournament. He has 21 points. 5 threes, West Virginia, 71-61. He ties a regional record with 17 three-pointers for this West Virginia ball club. 17 of 22.
Look at Jenkins overplaying Collins.
And they force the turnover. Palacios. And Garcia makes it in.
That's what I mean. So much pressure on Collins.
Francisco Garcia has fouled out of his game. He has. Francisco Garcia, 13 points, 8 assists, and 4 rebounds, and he'll have to watch the next 4:02. Garcia, the young man from the Bronx, will not be returning for his senior season. Take a look at the play.
Right here in the double team, he kind of grabbed him around the back a little bit, ever so slightly, but just enough for the official to make the call.
It's been a rough few years for Francisco Garcia. He lost his brother in the Bronx, shot and killed. His mother is living in a situation that he isn't comfortable with. Therefore, Coach Pitino has really said it's okay to come out of college and head to professional basketball to help support your family. Volley.
Dean, the fadeaway. No. Rebounded inside. O'Bannon. Who makes it in?
That gap.
Blue ball picked up. Collins diving face first.
And the possession arrow in the favor of the Mountaineers.
And I think J.D. Collins took the worst of that.
Has been the leader. George takes it. Pass!
And George says, right back at you, Pitstoggle.
Pitstoggle for three.
In the state of West Virginia, he's had it inside, wide open. Palacios lays it in, and we've got a two-point game. Pick and roll, stops, fires, and George with the rebound. Louisville can tie it up here with a two for the Cardinals. Here's O'Bannon. He's been sensational. To the bucket, another tie at 77. 38.2 to go. Coach Beilein's going to let him play. Collins. Sally, Hambear, Pitstoggle, Gansy, Collins, off the dribble, to the bucket, block, Palacios grabs it, Taquan Dean looks at the clock, on the baseline, no, Pitstoggle the rebound, and we're going to overtime, holy mackerel. Larry O'Bannon at the line, it's the front end. And Louisville has taken the lead. Their last lead of this game, 3-0. West Virginia led by 20 at one time. O'Bannon, 21 points in the second half. Regulation Dean. Oh. Taquan Dean, 7 of 17 from the three-point line. DeGanzi. And we're tied at 82. Dean wheels inside, lost it. George with it and makes it in. O'Bannon scoreless at halftime. He has 21 now. He's 7 of 7 from the free throw line. Look at that number. The senior turning it on. Taquan Dean is in all kinds of pain. as he's doubled over in front of the Louisville bench. Yeah. Therefore, Lorenzo Wade, a freshman from Vegas, will have to come in.
And watch when West Virginia gets possession. The last time Wade came in, Hair Bear recognized it was a freshman on him, took him all the way to the basket. You know, that type of penetration is awfully dangerous the way West Virginia shoots threes.
Taquan Dean in a lot of pain. The bump fake, takes a three. Batted around, Palacios with the rebound. Back door, off the rim, oh, Palacios! Louisville up 88-83, largest lead of the game for the Cardinals. And there, the teardrop. Palacios, another rebound and a foul. Louisville, fighting, scratching, clawing their way back into this game. With their best player on the bench. Collins straight to the basket. Blocked by Miles. What a block. Coming from the weak side. Louisville somehow, someway, manages to come back after being down by 20 and defeat West Virginia 93-85. And they're heading for the Final Four.